Hi everyone, time for a story. Today's story is A Dragon on the Doorstep. There's a dragon on the doorstep. Do you think he wants to play? Let's lock him in the cupboard and then let's run away. There's a crocodile in the cupboard. Don't go inside. Let's put him in the attic and run downstairs and hide. There's a spider in the attic. Quick, get out of here. Let's put him in the toy chest and hope he'll disappear. There's a tiger in the toy chest with a very fierce glare. Let's chase him to the bedroom and tell him to stay there. There's a big bear in the bedroom with the most enormous paws. Let's hide him in the laundry and make sure we shut the doors. There's a lion in the laundry. Have a look and see. Let's shut him in the garage and lock it with the key. There's a gorilla in the garage and all the others too. Everybody has escaped. Watch out or they'll catch you. What a lot of animals. Let's all go outside. Then we can play another game and everyone can hide. There's a dragon on the doorstep. Do you think he wants to play? Let's lock him in the cupboard and then let's run away. There's a crocodile in the cupboard. Don't go inside. Let's put him in the attic and run downstairs and hide. There's a spider in the attic. Quick, get out of here. Let's put him in the toy chest and hope he'll disappear. There's a tiger in the toy chest with a very fierce glare. Let's chase him to the bedroom and tell him to stay there. There's a big bear in the bedroom with the most enormous paws. Let's hide him in the laundry and make sure we shut the doors. There's a lion in the laundry. Have a look and see. Let's shut him in the garage and lock it with the key. There's a gorilla in the garage and all the others too. Everybody has escaped. Watch out or they'll catch you. What a lot of animals. Let's all go outside. Then we can play another game and everyone can hide.